Today I'm going to demonstrate saving a project file in Movavi Video Editor 2023. Okay, you can see my clips are now on the timeline. I'm just going to click File and scroll down to Save Project As and select the folder I'm going to save it to. Click save. I'm going to click save now. Okay, we can see now that the project file name is save_file_movavi_demo_1. I've officially saved the project file. Now, when you're starting a new project, you always click save project as, which we have done now. But if we wanted to do some editing, see, if I wanted to trim this clip here, I'm going to secondary mouse click it, click split, and now I'm going to select the portion that I want to delete. See how they're both golden? They're bordered with gold. I'm going to select only the one that I want to delete, which is the first clip, the shorter clip. I'm going to select that. Now that only that clip is gold. And I'm going to delete it. Perfect. So, now, you can see that asterisk up there to the right of the file name is telling us that it needs to be saved. So I'm going to click File and just simply click Save Project. Perfect. When you're saving a new project, you always click Save Project As. And after you do some editing and you want to make sure your file is backed up, you click Save Project. Just click File and Save Project. Now, let's go view the folder. Movavi Video Editor. And there's our project file. The extension of our project file is mepx.mepx. Perfect. So that is save_file_movavi_demo_1.mepx. That is excellent.